Hola. Hola, Ana. She telling me this and telling me that. You say once you take me with you, I never go back. Now I got a lesson that I wanna teach. I'ma show you that where you from, no matter to me. She said, hola, como esta? She said, konnichiwa. She said, pardon my French. I said, bonjour, mada. Then she said, sabase. And I said, nabule. No matter where I go, you know I love them all. She said, hola, como esta? She said, konnichiwa.
Hey guys, back again for another vlog. Basically, in this video, we're going to be doing a walk around of my car, and I will be showing you guys all of the mods that I have done. Now, here's the twist. I don't really remember all of the mods that I've done to the car. Like, I could sit down and, you know, write everything out. And I figured if we're going to do a walk around, I can just show every part of the car, and if we see a mod, I will mention it. Sound good? Sounds good to me.
So, starting off in the front of the car, you see blacked out headlights. I actually did that mod myself. I've actually done all the modifications myself outside of like an alignment and tune. So yeah, I have a K&N air filter, Perrin inlet tube, Cusco air oil separator. Also, I have like the cheapest HIDs you can get, coilovers. So we have the entry level PBM coilovers. They ride awesome. I mean, I have no complaints about them whatsoever. But my exhaust, you can see my Tomei unequal length header matched to a Motive overpipe, then to a Motive catless front pipe, mated to a Tomei 80 exhaust. And I'm telling you, this car is loud. Underneath, you can see some of the drivetrain mods that I've done. We have PBM lower control arms, Megan diff brace, and a Megan rear tie brace. So on the rear of the car, you see we have Tom's taillights. They're the USDM version. Rear spats, Toyota badges, license plate frame. We have 17 by 9 plus 35 offset RPF ones. Now in the front, I am running plus 8 effective offset, and that's only because I have this much angle to work with for drifting. Tire size 215, 45, 17. They're Dunlop Dureza Z2 star specs. Pretty sticky tires. They work great on the track. I do have ARP studs up front. I am running stock studs in the rear. I do put anti-seize on my studs so I don't run into any problems with, you know, strip studs. On the interior, I have a Cusco spin turn knob. You know, it helps me rip the e-brake without having to worry about it engaging, which is very nice. Basically, you know, not much done to the interior. Yeah, now just thinking about it, I know I've missed some mods, you know, small ones that I've, you know, done throughout the 3 years that I've had the car. Check the description to see a full comprehensive list of all of the mods that I have done. If you guys have any questions, you know, shoot me a message on Instagram or on YouTube, if you can do that. And, you know, I'll tell you how I feel about them. So yeah, thanks for watching, and I will see you guys soon.